So I am very happy that so many devotees are here to participate in this Vyas Puja ceremony. So let me offer my feelings. Every year, Sri Sri Radha Madhav gives me a chance to attend your Vyas Puja ceremony at Sridham Mayapur. I am very fortunate to glorify a pure Vaishnava who is dedicating his life in the service of Srila Prabhupada since 1966. It was 1970, in the month of August, when Srila Prabhupada first came to Calcutta from USA along with a few American devotees. The first time I met you as a noistic brahmachari with Srila Prabhupada at Hindustan Park Road in Kolkata. That time I noticed that you are always serving Srila Prabhupada with heart and soul. Day and night you are working very, very hard. Srila Prabhupada had the great desire that you could preach Lord Chaitanya's message in Calcutta to the Bengali people. That is why he instructed you to go to their office, homes, and give them the holy message of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. In those early days, we used to go together for Harinam Sankirtan and distribute Back to Godhead magazine at Dalhousie Square in Kolkata. You and Achyudananda used to play Midango while chanting very loudly on the streets of Calcutta, and I was following your footsteps. Fulfilling Srila Prabhupada's desire, there are more than 1,000 Namhatta centers around India developing under your proper direction and guidance since you started this program in 1978. And is still expanding. In 2000, there was a big fight about the Hrithik issue in the Kolkata temple. We together were preaching and giving lectures among the live members, house and different colleges, schools, and among the devotees against the Hrithik idea. Any problem in ISKCON, you are exceptionally leading us clear of all the mischievous elements. As long as you are here, we have trust on you that there is someone who can conquer all types of obstacles in our movement. Therefore, Srila Prabhupada gave you the name Jay Pataka. He who established the flag of victory. In this way, Srila Prabhupada sent you from Kolkata to Mayapur to develop it as ISKCON's old world headquarters in 1972. Over 45 years, you are serving vigorously to continue Srila Prabhupada's aim even with ill health, proving you are the empowered by Srila Prabhupada. Despite all the difficulties, you are preaching very nicely. You are always friendly and cooperative with your god brothers and god sisters when they come to you with any kind of problems. Thank you very much for your kind cooperation and cooperative example. We think our Srila Prabhupada has given a good god brother who is always helping the other god brothers. We pray to Lord Nrisimhadev, my wife, my family members, all the Prabhupada's family members, pray to Lord Nrisimhadev for your good health so that you may continue with your service. Please bless that I may serve you and I may serve Srila Prabhupada through your expert guidance. Thank you very much for your kind help and association. Hare Krishna.